Testing, 1, 2, 3. Cool. This is not the official beginning of the concert, but how often do you get to come to a concert and see how the sausage is made? So, what's that?
The what?
Yes. So we're gonna do a little bit more with the harpsichord and we'll get started in a little bit.
We're good to go. Good evening. Let's try this again.
Hi. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to One Grand Night 2 Sebastian Bachaloo. This is the last program of our 21-22 season, which has been very exciting, coming back from COVID and then not coming back from COVID and coming back again. And I appreciate all of you being here tonight. I want to welcome those of you who are watching us via the live stream. And we have a raffle this evening. You may have seen on there that we are giving away a house concert for you to have your friends over and have us play for them. It's good for all kinds of things, book clubs, church groups, family reunions. Dottie, did I give everything? Oh, she's up there. But anyway, the raffle tickets are $25 for one ticket, and for $100 you get five tickets. And after the concert's over, we're going to draw the winning entry, but there are still opportunities for you if you would like to buy raffle tickets in between the pieces when things are moving around. It's a weird time to be doing it, but if you're interested, you know, get someone's attention and we'll help you out there. And I think without any further ado, this is, oh, one more thing. I definitely want to thank First United Methodist Church of Fort Worth. We've been playing here for many, many years. We really feel like family. They make us very welcome. They're very accommodating, especially Peggy Graff, Thomas Williams, Austin, and Paul in the AV. And so I want to make sure to thank them. And I definitely want to thank Dale Bench, who's here this evening, the organist at Ridgely Presbyterian Church, for loaning and tuning the harpsichord that we have this evening. And we hope that the harpsichord stays in tune for the entire concert. They're very temperamental. Anyway, please enjoy the concert. Thank you for coming. now we move everything around.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wow. All right. That was a great way to end a concert, isn't it? So thank you again for coming. I'm going to draw this name out of a hat here, or a box, hat box. And that name belongs to Randy Winen. Weiner. Weiner. What's? How did I get? Hey! Awesome. Thank you again for coming. We appreciate you supporting us. We look forward to seeing you again next season. Good night.